The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Belo Horizonte, Brazil, weighing in at 198 pounds, The King.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. Superstar out of NXT UK who has earned the cosign of the showstopper himself, Shawn Michaels.
5 feet, 10 inches, and 198 pounds of pure, unbridled fury. Dragunov is not the biggest dog in the fight, but the level of intensity and the physicality that he brings to...
His shoulders are down. And he breaks the count quickly.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Vicious running knee lift.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Spectacular diving hurricane run.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Heading back to the ring.
Nasty knee. He's taking some good hits.
Boom. Dodges out of the way.
Pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Clubbing blow to the back. And what do you have to do to account for the intangibles that Ilya Dragunov brings to the table?
Ilya Dragunov is a literal man without fear, which is not ideal, but he's really the bigger man in the match. You'll never get him to quit, but if you bring the fight, you should be able to beat him outright.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Big boot connects. Crash landing on the outside.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Struggling a bit here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Kick gets caught.
Sequence of reversals there.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Quick sidestep by Dragunov. Superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
I'm a goddamn.